some Batman. Pick up from where we left yesterday. Let's keep going.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Tech D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Now that I think about it, how did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a slideshow.
The Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Sir?
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocols. Don't drop your guard.
I've got a Oracle, Batman. How do you care? Gotham's a big place, and there's a whole army between us. I'm ready for you.
Alfred, the militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate.
It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh, dear. In that case, sir, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Batcomputer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
I got him! As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need those bombs in place, Sergeant. There are deterrents.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead. Multiple drones offline. What the hell was that?
The enemy's acquired simultaneous strike capabilities. Then fast.
You're too far away, sir. They'll detonate the device.
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
You think that's it, Dark Knight? I've got this whole city wire to blow. Try and disarm the explosives, and you'll face even more of my drones. You see, I've waited years, and no one is taking this from me. They'll get a charred crater if they try.
Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the Arkham Knight wishes to discourage outside intervention.
Run!
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
Control the bridges, but Batman can and will adapt. Stay alert. Watch the skies.
This is no territory of yours, Batman. It is mine, and you will suffer my
death. The station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Hey, the shock. Good. We're gonna need it. You think he's coming? Oh, I know he is.
Arkham Knight just kidnapped his friend. We got the drone. He's not catching us off guard. He better not. Batman accesses that terminal. I don't know what Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight will do to us.
Giant clouds of fear gas. Batman went in there, tore through 3 units of our guys, nearly captured Scarecrow and stopped the explosion.
Damn. So he's as good as the Arkham Knight.
Let's see if the guy he took out is okay. Where? Above the restaurant. Yeah, I'll meet you there.
What happened? How do I know? Think he's dead? No, he's still breathing. You think it's Batman? Yeah, he's here. Somewhere.
Nothing we can do for him. We spread out. Get revenge.
You played your hand too early, Batman. Two-man teams! Sweep the area! Find him!
You heard what he said? We're getting pairs!
Going over there? See anything? Nothing.
Me neither.
Okay, don't fall asleep.
expected nothing less.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear, is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you've confused me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know. It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nigma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already! I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
Catwoman. Tell me why.
I don't know anything. I swear. I tied her up and left her inside.
Why? What's Enigma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and planted some of these trophies nearby. That's it. You gotta believe me.
I do. When Alfred has rebooted the system, I'll be able to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
I know Batman's all about not killing people and just disabling them, but don't you think slamming somebody head first like that into the ground might break their spine? It's just a thought I've had.
Batman? That had better be you. And you had...
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself?
spoil me.
What a pair you made.
That one.
Just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things. No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! But don't despair, Dark Knight. You did one challenge already. So let's see how long it takes for you to turn a running start into a stumble and fall. Take that rocket-fueled roadster and head on over to Chinatown, Detective. Your second test is waiting.
I'll be back soon.
You'll be back right away. Guys like Eddie let me be until I started playing nice with the bat. Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
PD helicopter reported a hostage situation in Port Adams, sir. One of the Station 17 firefighters. The captors are entrenched with firearms. Rather a lot of them.
We know what we're doing.
You watching Scarecrow on the big screens? His face weren't that messed up back at the asylum.
That's funny you think the Chief is gonna suddenly appear and take us out. Like he's some kind of superhero.
A bullet's too quick. I'm beating on the dead. I dream about it.
killing that freak.
Positive mental attitude, my friend. One of the principles of success.
One of the what?
Is everybody okay?
You're taking us.
Batman, over here.
Thank you. I thought I was dead for sure. Those animals.
Think. What do you remember about the attack?
The chief had us heading back into the city, searching for civilians. He said we weren't leaving anyone behind, and then from nowhere, this fireball or something slammed into us. I must have blacked out. Next thing I know, one of these psychos is stubbing a cigarette out on me. Have you found the others? What about the chief?
I'm still looking. Wait here. I'll arrange for you to be taken to safety. I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck. I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
Right! Here's the Bat!
Riddler, talk while you still can.
I'll tell you everything I know!
It'll do. Alfred, I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered. He's coming.
Bomb patrol's online and ready to engage.
Tandem charge warhead, designed to penetrate the toughest armor. I've got surprises too, Batman.
Arkham Knight, come in. Defense is breached. He's moving on to Miyagani Island.
Not now, Sergeant. Establish roadblocks. Lock the island down.
Batmobile spotted on Mercy Bridge. Engaging.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Congratulations, sir. Bomb destroyed.
Quit trying
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. Car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. The car veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body. Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. Was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. Torn cleanly off the hinges, the door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction, pinpoint where she landed. Oracle got free of the vehicle before the crash. Stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. Missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away. Lucius, Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
Someone's lit a burning bat on the gas.
You might want to search the Bristol district, sir. Officers have reported hearing the same opera music and other crimes.
Holy shit, that just scared the living hell out of me.
The bat creature's still at large on Niagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is. Alfred, run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, a tree in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
Someone's lit a burning bat symbol on the Gamby store rooftop. A beacon or a threat? Time to find out.
Days are here, Batman. The prophecy has come true. From the ashes of Arkham City, the fires are raging, and Gotham is burning.
What do you want?
I can see that same fire in your eyes. Before this night is through, that fire will consume you. Gotham will need a new savior, a new guardian, a new Batman.
I'm not finished just yet.
You cannot carry this burden forever. I have studied you for a long time. You have a code. You will not kill. Then neither shall I. The Order has foreseen it. The time has come to pass the mantle to another warrior. To me.
If you can prove your abilities, when the time is right, I'll consider it. But first, you must show you are worthy.
As you wish.
Gonna rip you apart!
This was just the beginning. There are more challenges ahead. Contact me when you're ready.
Sir, I've captured Azrael's performance.
Good work, Alfred. Run the usual physiological tests.
Then am I to understand you are considering him as your successor?
None of us know what will happen after tonight. I'll be in touch.
To search the Bristol district, sir. Officers have reported hearing the same opera music associated with other crime scenes you investigated.
That you have failed to arrive at my challenge in Chinatown. Hurry along, detective. I like to avoid winning by default whenever possible.
Alfred, we can add a third victim to the list.
This is becoming rather ghastly, sir. It brings to mind a spate of murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body. I've seen that pattern of scar tissue before. It's a bite mark. Analyzing its radius points to a species of Selachomorpha. This particular variety of shark is only found in the waters off the coast of North Gotham. The victim is fitted with an ocular prosthesis. This specific type of medical-grade acrylic was used only once during a trial 5 years ago. Signs of trauma to the upper arm. At some point, titanium screws have been implanted to repair a fractured humerus. Alfred, the victim's name is Lisa Mendez.
She had quite a troubled upbringing, sir. Orphaned age 9, foster homes, drug abuse. She developed a talent for surfing, hence the shark attack. Tragically, it's also how she lost her boyfriend. She was working for a Christian charity in Tucson, Arizona, when she went missing.
That's three victims. All of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Right you are, sir.
The writing by the bodies suggests the killer has a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
Do you think there are other victims?
Yes, and I don't know what he has planned for them. Someone's attacked the fire station in Bristol. I'm going to put out the blaze and find who's responsible.
Answers inside.
Now talk.
The right choice. Fire suppression system has been cut. I need to get it back online to get the blaze under control. Firefly.
You beat me once, but that's a long time ago.
Charming pyromaniac before.
Firefly.
It seems Scarecrow made everyone aware that Gotham would be defenseless tonight.
He's dangerous, Alfred. Keep watch for more fires. Tower. If we can decrypt the Arkham Knight security protocol, we should be able to track his location.
If he thinks he can hide from you, sir, he's in for something of a surprise. Damn it! Rattler's taken down!
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for the front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks. Scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast.
You know, if I'd ever been curious about your identity, I would have torn off that mask years ago. I always figured the truth would be a letdown. But I have to admit, masquerading as Gotham's least interesting socialite is one hell of a cover story. The dead parents are just icing on the cake.
The Knight's transmitting from the Miyagani Tunnel Network.
Glad to be of assistance, Mr. Wayne. While you're here, we've been working on some further upgrades for your car. Let me know where you'd like us to focus our efforts. An upgrade to your weapon. Excellent choice. I'll prepare it right away. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. It's not like I could leave this city even if I wanted to.
Bruce? It's Vicky. Are you there? I know you're listening to these messages. Look, if it's about that article, blame Ryder. I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Call me, okay? I miss you, Brucey.
Brucey?
Bruce, it's Cassie. You do remember me, right? listen, I had, like, so much fun the other night. You are nothing like what I read in the papers. Anyway, call me when you get this. I got a couple of cute friends who are dying to meet you.
Mr. Wayne, Lex Luthor calling. Apologies for going via your direct line, but I grow tired of these games. LexCorp has made a very generous offer for Wayne Tech's Applied Sciences Division, yet your persistent unavailability begins to look less schedule and more like deliberately antagonistic behavior. Come now, meet with me. I'm sure we can come to an agreement. A man of your refined taste doesn't need an applied sciences division after all. He needs another $1 billion.
Bruce, it's Kate. You're coming to Maggie and I's engagement thing next week, aren't you? No one's seen you in months, Bruce. And you taught me the importance of keeping up appearances.
You have two. No. Messages. Bruce, this is your father calling. It's time we had a talk, son. You know, about the dressing up. Next new message.
Bruce? It's Vicky. Are you there? I know you're listening.
Take care, Mr. Wayne.
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani Tunnel System.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise. you're going back to jail, Linz.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my place. Can't stop me, Batman. Gotham will be ashes by dawn.
Another run-in with Firefly, sir.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes. Tortured creature was once a man. Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause for this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature could well be hiding in familiar surroundings. Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing. All humanity.
How was that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
There's a computer. Maybe it contains some answers. This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research.
Hello?
mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turns you into a giant rodent?
When perched on high, pray that no longer fears you. A dead city that heralds your own demise.
When that thing comes down the ramp.
One of the ace workers called back.
Hey, Batman. How you doing? Let me know if you need anything.
You're working for Riddler.
Hey, what? You're crazy! Batman's gone crazy, guys!
What are you doing, Batman? Back off!
Stand down, Batman!
I don't know what he's talking about, guys. Are you sure?
Okay! I do favors for Enigma. Tell him when Gordon's on his trail. Stick those dumb trophies of his around the place. That kind of stuff. But that's it, really. I'm not such a bad guy. I swear.
I don't care.
Hey, you can't throw me in here. I'm a cop.
Not anymore.
Batman, buddy, you got this all wrong.
I'm a triple agent. I wasn't working.
Can't hide in here all night. Nightmare isn't gonna end for you, ever.
Fine. Look, Batman, no hard feelings.
The Arkham Knight trained us, Batman. We know your every move.
Can't be too careful, right? So,
let me out now.
Okay.
He's looking better, don't you think?
He stopped screaming, at least.
I know it. You okay?
Come on,
interviews
I did on Gotham's homeless. Numbers were dropping. No one knew why. I think there might have been a link to Blackfire.
My name's Terry Noonan.
I'm watching you, Ryder.
What? Not interesting enough for you out there, Batman? You should stick with old Jack. He knows where to find the action.
You're taking up valuable space.
None of the blockheads in blue out there have a clue what they're up to. They think a homicide is something you use on weeds.
Whatever you're doing, drop it.
You know, I live for these conversations.
Tape 11, October 19th. Going back over some old interviews I did on Gotham's homeless, numbers were dropping. No one knew why.
They're coming for me. Tearing my flesh. Get them off!
Something about you different. The suit. Nice. I'm guessing you're kicking even more butt than before.
You're not attuned to the world the way I am, Batman. Something's coming. I can feel it.
Wayne Tech holding cell, huh? How's it work, Bats? Weed killer in the shower? Secret compartments just filled with aphids? Look, I'll be your imagination from now on, okay?
I heard those statues are pretty rare.
Well, they're easy to find. It's collecting them that's the problem.
Oh, there you are. Look, it's my stuff. So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce. And no one's forgetting me this time around.
1 mile of Titan formula. 1 set of wind-up explosive false teeth. 1 pair of... X-ray specs. 1 toy gun loaded with 1 toy flag. Five real bullets, all used by the Joker. No known enemy.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
Gas grenade, 1 snare trap, and 1 baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harleen Quinzel, a.k.a. Harley Quinn, during a recent assault on the Bloodhaven police station. From what we gather, Scarecrow sent Harley to break out Poison Ivy from the lockup in Blood.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Things not working out the way you planned?
Told you. Never faced anything like this.
Start talking. I'll tell you when to stop.
You want to know about Riddler? I know lots about Riddler!
Much obliged.
Thanks, everyone.
Arkham Knight's drone deployment has been wiped out. Your men can resume patrols on Miyagani Island.
You got it, Ben. Man, thanks.
You work for Riddler, so talk to me.
This is all I know!
I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Alfred, there's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh, dear. It seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in. Have you made any progress on the cure?
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
Oh, bats! How very me of you! Though I can see why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. Still, if you cared about Barbara the way that little sidekick of yours does, maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place. They're star-crossed, Patsy. Like me and you. Shame they're being torn apart thanks to your crusade. So let's recap. Barbara's kidnapped, and let's face it, probably dead. You're lying to lover boy Wonder about it, and dear old Jim's marched off on his lonesome to save the day. Your best day at the office, Bats. Something on your mind? Come on! Let Robin out of his cage! You can't force him to slave over your cure! Plus, if he gets himself killed out there, won't have to tell him about Barbara. It's win-win! You think he's really gonna fix your nasty case of Jokeritis? Not a chance. I'm Brucey, I'm lingering. We both know there's no cure for me. Can you remember when it was simple? Back in the old days when it was just you, a regular war against crime. But take a look, Bats. Things change. Now it's just war, with you standing right bang in the center. Like with any war, there are casualties. It's inevitable, unavoidable. Like death.
Sadly, I gotta be shut down early. I will be back on later. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, keep coming back. I'm going to be streaming my entire game playthrough of this. Thank you for watching.